Hello guys, Rusty's iPod back here again with another video. I know it's been a couple days since I last did a video. But now I'm back to it. Today we're gonna be reviewing Darren Lightfoot. Also later today, there's gonna be another review. That review is gonna be of Chick Hicks. The Cars 3 RSN Chick Hicks. The reason I'm not saying Chick Hicks with headset is because yeah. So let's get into the review. First off, let's go into some history about Shiny Wax. Shiny Wax was originally gonna be called, let me show you right here. So you can see right here, Waxy Wax. That was its old name until we went to Shiny Wax. Darren Lightfoot is number 82, and as you already can see, he races under the sponsor of Shiny Wax. He has Lightyear on the fender, Lightyear tires, black rims, piston cup, Vitaline, revolting RPM, Nitroid, Octane Gain, Clutch Aid are his secondary sponsors. He is a nice green color, and he appeared in Cars 3. I'll show a couple pictures. Right here. And that's basically it for this review. And I have nothing really else to say except for hope that you guys like the background over here. Cruise, Rusty's Cruise, and Jackson Storm. And the mini racer, Rusty's Cruise, and Jackson Storm right there. If you'd like to watch my most recent video, please click on the right of your screen. And you guys need to go subscribe to my friend Pizzinga Productions by tapping on the right of your screen. So thank you all for watching this video. Please comment, like, and subscribe, and we'll see you guys in the next one of RSN Chick Hicks. Bye!